Eyes on the road, Chase.
It ain't fair that we have to guard this place.
Yeah.
You know, we could sneak off to that other party by the hotel pool.
Maybe. If they started playing some decent music.
And serve up some food.
There's meant to be a barbecue here. How do they expect me to serve up bird food poisoning in a bun without a barbecue? I didn't train for 2 whole days to be a chef so I could deal with this kind of incompetence. Has anyone seen a barbecue around here? Barbecue!
I better not miss it.
Come here, barbecue! Has anyone seen a barbecue around here?
That is the last time I play opera on it. Whoa, you're some kind of electrical whiz. But you're gonna need another record before you can spin the decks.
And kablamo!
Oh, that wasn't meant to happen.
I deserve a raise.
And now I shall bring her back! Shazamablam!
A record? Should I have used Shamazakazoo?
Or maybe Krabakadabra?
No, that's for making seafood.
Oh well, I'm sure she's suffering.
Get up to 11.
Ooh, that's good.
Uh-oh. I think the rhythm just got me.
Catch you later.
Come here, barbecue. Has anyone seen a barbecue around here? Huh?
you.
Good day.
Hey, a barbecue! And it's even clean! I won't have to smother everything in ketchup to disguise the taste this time. Now I just need some stuff to cook on it. Huh? Yep, just need someone to get me some food.
Morning.
Who could possibly get some food for me? Hint!
Shouldn't have eaten that.
Is that, chicken? That's perfect. Could you put it on there? Thanks. 30 seconds and these'll be ready to eat. Would you like some chicken tartare?
I'll pass.
Do I smell food cooking? I think I do.
Hey, what are you doing?
Secret car washes?
Get him!
Thank you.
chased. Is it true you're a member of a criminal gang now?
Yeah, that's right. I'm working for Chan Twang.
I can't believe you do that. I admired you, Chase.
It's not real, Frank. I'm undercover, remember? So I can find out where Rex is and arrest him?
Yeah, I knew that.
You don't have to sign that good luck in your new job card anymore.
Listen, Chan asked me to take a car from one of his rivals. He wasn't exactly a nice guy, but he should probably be compensated by the city. Do you think you can get that cleared by someone in charge?
Sure, I can totally do that.
I once gave a really important message from the mayor to the mayor.
Oh, okay. I'm sending it over now. See you, Frank.
Well, it's pretty beat up, but you're still doing better than my usual guy. Oh, by the way, guy.
You're fired!
I think you've proven your worth, which is good, because I need you to go to the office at my limo place. The burglar alarm has gone off. I would send Feng or Li, but they're tied up at the moment.
Which is why I told you not to play with skipping ropes during work hours!
What about the old guy who works at your limo company?
I had to fire him for being too familiar with me, which I regret, as he's my father. If you find anyone in there, I want you to deal with them. Do you understand?
Yeah?
Oh, and while you're in there, the people who employ my services value their privacy.
So don't look at my records!
I wouldn't dream of it.
What are they doing in there? One, two...
Shopping. Chase!
Natalia!
I thought Chan's men were after me.
They kinda are. I'm undercover in his gang. Why were you in his office?
I'm trying to find my dad, Chase.
What? Like in a filing cabinet?
No. I mean that just before he disappeared, he was seen getting into a limousine.
One of Chan's?
I think so. But the only stuff I found in Chan's office were empty money bags from Papalardo's.
Papalardo's?
Yeah, the ice cream place with the trucks, you know.
Yeah, I remember. So if Chan's working for Vinny Papalardo's gang, is it Vinny that's working for Rex?
Hey, where are you going?
Chan must be keeping my dad somewhere else.
Stop! It's too risky! I'll find your dad. It's the least I can do.
I am not gonna let you endanger my dad just so you can make up for the past.
That's not
why I want to help you.
What did you find in my office, driver?
Oh, nothing. I think an animal got in and set the alarm off. Some sort of stubborn mule.
Not again.
This is why I told you not to store carrots in there, idiot!
So don't worry. No one knows you're working for Vinny Papalardo.
Excellent.
What? You looked at my records!
Sorry, I couldn't help it. But wow, Vinny Papalardo is one heck of a criminal.
Maybe so, but unlike me, Vinny Papalardo has quite a temper.
Curious.
What? I am very mild-mannered! You're fired!
Also, he doesn't trust anyone. Not since Mo, his right-hand man, got arrested.
Huh. Vinny would probably be really grateful to anyone who could help with that.
Oh, yes. You could just steal a prison truck and then pick him up outside the courthouse where he's being sentenced today.
Wait a minute.
You're not thinking about joining his crew, are you?
You're my driver!
Not for much longer. If I can get Mo out of jail, that could be my way into Vinny's gang and get me one step closer to Rex.
Hey, Chase. What you need?
What can you tell me about Vinny Papalardo's right-hand man?
Mo DeLuca? He's not actually a criminal, he's just Vinny's cousin.
So why is he being sentenced?
Let me check. Wow! 412 unpaid parking violations.
Parking tickets? So, I suppose it won't really matter if he doesn't go to jail.
What are you up to, Chase?
Chan is working for Vinny, and I'm pretty sure Vinny is working for Rex. But to get in with Vinny, I'll need him to trust me.
By busting out Mo DeLuca? That doesn't sound very by the book.
It's the only lead I've got. Does the department have a prison transport truck I can borrow?
Maybe. Try Chuck. He's outside the back of the station. I'll tell him you're coming.
Thank you.
Ugh.